track departure on 126.125. Good day.
Going to 126.125, JetBlue 648 Tree Heavy. Departure JetBlue 648 Tree Heavy is at 1,200 feet, climbing 13,000 feet.
JetBlue 648 Tree Heavy, departure altimeter 29.85 radar contact, continue.
To 125.1 JetBlue 648 Tree Heavy. Seattle Center JetBlue 648 Tree Heavy is passing 9,200 feet, climbing 13,000 feet.
JetBlue 648 Tree Heavy, Seattle Center altimeter 29.84 radar contact. Continue to Wasby. JetBlue 648 Tree Heavy, climb and maintain flight level 250.
Climb and maintain flight level 250, JetBlue 648 Tree Heavy. Climb and maintain flight level 370 JetBlue 6483 Heavy.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy, contact Seattle Center on 128.5. Good day.
Going to 128.5, JetBlue 6483 Heavy. Seattle Center, JetBlue 6483 Heavy is at flight level 240, climbing flight level 370.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy, Seattle Center radar contact, continue to Waspy. United 2051 Heavy, contact Seattle Center on 125.1. Good day. Cessna 1862, you are 44 miles southeast. Descend and maintain 4,000 feet. Expect Vector's visual runway 7 approach. Going to 125.1, United 2051 Heavy. Descend and maintain 4,000 feet. Expect Vector's visual runway 7 approach Cessna 1862. 3,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 16 left approach via Papa Alpha Echo transition. Clear to Papa Alpha Echo. JetBlue 648 Tree Heavy, climb and maintain flight level Tree 90. Southwest 1002 Heavy, you are 19 miles north. Climb and maintain 15,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. Expect ILS runway 16 right approach by a Greifey transition. Clear to Greifey.
Climb and maintain flight level Tree 90 JetBlue 648 Tree Heavy.
Descend and maintain 4,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 16 right approach by a Greifey transition. Clear to Greifey Southwest 1002 Heavy. Descend and maintain 5,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 16 left approach via Papa Alpha Echo transition. Clear to Papa Alpha Echo Delta 143.
JetBlue 648 Tree Heavy is at flight level 380, climbing flight level Tree 90.
JetBlue 648 Tree Heavy, Seattle Center, radar contact. Continue to Wuthney. JetBlue 483 Heavy, contact Seattle Center on 13 for decimal 905. Good day.
13 for decimal 905, JetBlue 6483 Heavy. Goodbye. Seattle Center, JetBlue 6483 Heavy is at flight level 380, climbing flight level 390.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy, Seattle Center radar contact, continue to WASB. Horizon Air 2001, you are 37 miles northwest. Climb and maintain 16,000 feet, expect ILS runway 27 approach via Sela transition. Clear to Sela. Horizon Air 2001 Heavy, you are 37 miles northwest. Descend and maintain 15,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 27 approach by a Sela transition. Clear to Sela. Climb and maintain 15,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 27 approach by a Sela transition. Clear to Sela Horizon Air 2001 Heavy. JetBlue 6483 Heavy. Please expedite your climb, flight level 390.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy. Seattle Center, JetBlue 6483 Heavy is at flight level 380, climbing flight level 390.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy, Seattle Center radar contact, continue to India Mike Bravo. Heavy, please expedite your climb, flight level 390. JetBlue 6483 Heavy, you are 300 feet above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain flight level 390.
Descend and maintain flight level 390 JetBlue 6483 Heavy.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy, please expedite your descent, flight level 390. JetBlue 6483 Heavy. Please expedite your descent. Flight level 390.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy. Goodbye. Seattle Center JetBlue 6483 Heavy is at flight level 395, descending flight level 390.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy, Seattle Center radar contact, continue to India Mike Bravo. descent, flight level 390.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy. Salt Lake Center JetBlue 6483 Heavy is at flight level 400 descending flight level 390.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy, Salt Lake Center radar contact, continue. expedite your descent flight level 390. traffic is 9 o'clock, 4 miles at flight level 400 generic. Report them in sight. United 1905 traffic is 3 o'clock, 3 miles at flight level 400 Airbus A20N. Report them in sight.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy have the generic in sight.
United 1905 have the Airbus A20N in sight. JetBlue 6483 Heavy, please expedite your descent flight level 390.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy. Salt Lake Center JetBlue 6483 Heavy is passing flight level 400, descending flight level 390.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy, Salt Lake Center radar contact, continue to DRMT. flight level 390. make your descent. Flight level 390.
Salt Lake Center, JetBlue 648 Tree Heavy. Request flight level 400.
JetBlue 648 Tree Heavy, climb and maintain flight level 400.
Climb and maintain flight level 400, JetBlue 648 Tree Heavy.
below your assigned altitude. Climb and maintain flight level 400.
Climb and maintain flight level 400 JetBlue 6483 Heavy.
Altitude 1413 is at flight level 360, descending flight level 330. United 1413, Salt Lake Center radar contact, continue to Tipperary.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy. Goodbye. Salt Lake Center JetBlue 6483 Heavy flight level 400.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy Salt Lake Center radar contact. Continue to GUNTR. contact, Los Angeles Center on 124.2. Good day.
124.2 JetBlue 6483 Heavy. Goodbye. Los Angeles Center JetBlue 6483 Heavy flight level 400.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy Los Angeles Center radar contact. Continue to GUNTR.
Thank you.
400.
Climb and maintain flight level 400 JetBlue 6483 Heavy. JetBlue 6483 Heavy. Goodbye. Los Angeles Center JetBlue 6483 Heavy is at flight level 270 climbing flight level 400.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy Los Angeles Center radar contact continue.
Thank you.
0. Thank you. time, flight level 400.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy. Goodbye. Albuquerque Center JetBlue 6483 Heavy is at 11,000 feet climbing flight level 400.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy, Albuquerque Center altimeter 29.79 radar contact. Continue. expedite your climb flight level 400. 483. Heavy, please expedite your climb flight level 400. Heavy, please expedite your climb flight level 390.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy, descend and maintain 4,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 4,000 feet, JetBlue 6483 Heavy.
Heavy, please expedite your descent 4,000 feet. Heavy, contact Phoenix approach on 120.7. Good day.
120.7, JetBlue 6483 Heavy. Goodbye. Phoenix approach JetBlue 6483 Heavy is passing 11,000 feet, descending 4,000 feet.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy, Phoenix approach altimeter 29.78 radar contact. Continue to Avona.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy. Goodbye. Albuquerque Center, JetBlue 6483 Heavy is passing 11,000 feet, descending 4,000 feet.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy, Albuquerque Center altimeter, 29.78 radar contact, continue to Avona. 14,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 7 right approach via Alice transition. Clear to Alice. Southwest Niner 45 Heavy contact Albuquerque Center on 132.9er. Good day. Descend and maintain 7,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 7 right approach via Alice transition. Clear to Alice Yukon 1914 Heavy. JetBlue 6483 Heavy, you are 12 miles west of Sky Harbor. Contact Phoenix Tower on 118.7 when inbound.
Tower on 118.7 JetBlue 6483 Heavy. Phoenix Tower JetBlue 6483 Heavy 10 miles west inbound ILS runway 7 left approach.
JetBlue 6483 Heavy Phoenix Tower. Altimeter 29.77 wind 218 at 10. Cleared ILS runway 7 left approach.
Cleared ILS runway 7 left approach JetBlue 6483 Heavy.
FlexJet 537 contact Phoenix approach on 120.7. Good day. JetBlue 6483 Heavy wind 310 at 14. Cleared to land runway 7 left.
Cleared to land runway 7 left JetBlue 6483 Heavy.
Going to 120.7 FlexJet 537. JetBlue 6483, heavy contact ground on 119.75.